Today for baseball, the Braves game against the Rockies. It is delays tonight because the snow has been falling in Denver. A high temp there today, 34 degrees, which would make it the coldest home opener in Rockies history. Fortunately for the Braves, the temperatures are expected to warm up over the weekend for the rest of their three-game series.